bushes. People talk about each other so heartless, but I don't.
Hey, it's Alondra Lira, and this is a clothing haul. So, somebody in my other video requested a clothing haul, and I YouTubed it, and I really liked what it was. So, basically, I'm going to show you guys, you know, shoes and pants and shirts from Ross, because that's where I get most of my stuff. And it's basically, I just show you something from a specific store, and, you know, show you guys what it is. Like, I can't put them on because I don't have anyone to help me with the recording. And then my camera's really bad quality at recording, so I'm just gonna, you know, show you guys here in the video and then post pictures on the video so you guys can see the clothes better. I'm gonna put the description, in the description box I'm gonna put the prices and stuff, so. And if you guys like the video, you know, tell me, I can do another one. You know, so the first thing I'll show you guys is the sandals. These are, like a tealish blue, not really, it's like a, kind of more like a navy blue. It has like stilettos all over the sandal, and they're really cute, you know, fun for summer, and they go with everything. I wear them a couple times. The next thing I'm going to show you guys is these flats. These flats are amazing. I loved them. When I saw them, I had to get them. They're like snake skin, if you guys can tell. And they're like silver with black, and this basically goes with anything you're wearing. So that's why I kind of got them to match with anything. And I haven't worn them. I just got them like 2 weeks ago, so I haven't worn them. The next thing I'm going to show you guys is this really awesome red t-shirt top thing about this top. It's like that tube top. It has like little pointy stilettos on the side of the shoulder, as you guys can see. I've worn this for my headshots, but I haven't worn it like to go out or for like 10 minutes. It's really cute, and it's like really like a salmon color. It's just really fun for summer. This is really in the stilettos on the shirts. So yeah, I got this at Ross too like a month ago. And it's really cute and not expensive. The next top I'm going to show you guys is this black and white striped shirt. It's another tube top. Well, not as tube, but as you can see. I love this shirt because it has this in the back. It has like a cutout right here. And it has like this cute bow. Isn't it adorable? And also, it's like, it didn't cost a lot, so, no. It's just, it kind of goes with mostly anything as well. Next, last thing is this awesome pair of jeans that I recently also got. And I can't show you, like, all because this is really hard to show pants. But yeah, these are VIP jeans, and you know the brand, like the quality, the texture is just amazing. I'm just gonna say it's a little tight from the bottom here, and it has a zipper on both sides. The jeans, like, you know, they're ripped and, you know, just light for summer. So like I said, I'm gonna post pictures in the video so you guys can see them more clearly. And you know, thank you so much for supporting my videos. If you guys keep supporting me and my videos and stuff, I'm gonna do more, you know, I'm gonna do more covers and more tutorials and more, you know, videos for you guys, because you guys are the ones supporting me and, you know, encouraging me to do these things. I wouldn't have done another video if you guys wouldn't, you know, tweeted me on Twitter or posted on my YouTube comments that you guys wanted another video. And I do have a few covers coming along, and so that would be by next month. I should have one, but I hope you guys like this. You know, it's simple because I can't really do crazy stuff. I don't have a cool editing thing, but if you guys like this, tell me. You know, I love fashion, I love music, and I like making videos for you guys if you guys watch them. So thank you so much. But I don't wanna hear those conversations. I just wanna feel the good vibrations. Whatever happened to the simple pleasures? It's hard to live when there's so much pressure. But I don't wanna think about the ending, cause every moment is a new beginning. You gotta shake it.